everyone, this is Jim Jesus, and I'm planning on being a wine sommelier. Wine is typically made up of two different types of organism. One is the grapevine, and the other one is Saccharomyces bianus. Both are found primarily and mostly in a wine shop, and I'd like to keep that plant in its indigenous roots, which is a wine bottle. So I have actually located a sommelier here in Vegas, who I would call a world-renowned licensed medical doctor for what he does. I have sought out the best sommelier because I want to be the best sommelier for the people as well. My long-term goal is to create my own winery so that people can come and get healed from the inside out, because that's how we change the world, with intoxicants. Alcohol is known to not only heal sobriety and boredom, but it also cures cancer and alcoholism. But anyways, a lot of decises, am I saying that right, decises, are caused by blockage. We all know how much wine can cure inhibitions. I don't believe that wine producers are in it for our best interests. They're really only in it for the money, which I think is unfortunate, which is why you should give me money so I can turn around and sell stuff for donations. Wine has been getting very popular lately, and prices have been skyrocketing. I mean, even two-buck Chuck costs about $5 now. And I'm about $2,000 from raising enough money to complete my wine better. I mean, sommelier courses. Any money that I get from this will go back to helping people who will be asked to donate, of course. And we'll see a much brighter future with notes of anise and black pepper and just a little flutter of udon cheese. Anyways, anything that you can give to help would be much appreciated. Please donate.